joining us for another update on the Collaboration and Innovation Center here at ProAmpac's Rochester, New York facility. We're making great progress. In September, we had the official groundbreaking ceremony attended by Lieutenant Governor Kathy Hochul, along with several local officials.
To Chad and your local team here, I thank you for having the vision to come up with an idea and work with Greg on having this Innovation Center right here in Rochester. You may not know this if you live in New Hampshire or elsewhere, but Rochester is synonymous with innovation. I mean, it's in our DNA. This is what we do here.
The idea of building an innovation center has always been part of our strategy. Having a world-class product development center pilot plant's a foundation for our leadership in innovation and material science. And we are the leader in sustainable packaging, flex packaging. This facility will bring ProAmpac further along that vision for greener packaging. And I love the fact that we can lead that right here from Rochester, New York. And then the fantastic leaders of the site, Chad, Zaida, Jimmy, Rob, Brian, Kathleen, Bonnie, Travis. I mean, that's ultimately what's the most important thing in any company is the culture and the people. That's where it starts. That's what makes things happen. And we are lucky to have leaders like that, both in our community here in Rochester and Ogden, but also blessed to have them as part of ProAmpac. Lastly, is innovation is not only a core value of our company, but a key foundation in the flexible packaging industry. We lead with innovation. The CIC will have a world-class facility for ideation sessions for customers to accelerate the form, fit, and function of their product. Honestly, I couldn't be happier to see this vision coming today. I think it's a bright spot for Rochester, for New York, and certainly for ProAmpac and me personally. This is something that we saw about 3 years ago, and to now see it coming to life, I couldn't feel luckier and humbler to be part of something like that. So thanks for attending today. I appreciate it.
We're on time and on budget, hitting our key milestones in construction of the building. We look forward to providing you with future updates.